chosen in the country, which meant he was a first-round draft choice by the Yankees, but yet he didn't sign.
Flying to left field and caught there by Tucker. Well, I hold that thought. We'll get back to that because it really is interesting. The Red Sox, meanwhile, are coming to town on Friday, July 20th through Sunday, the 22nd. Great seats are on sale.